With repeated shocks terrifying the inhabitants, the few natives of Managua who stayed in town during the first quake are abandoning their homes. They are taking their furniture, or what's left of it, with them in the family ox cart. These carts, with their wooden wheels, are the only means of transport to the refugee camp just outside of town. In the camp, where thousands of natives are gathered for shelter, youngsters like these are being fed daily by the Red Cross and other relief agencies. They don't get much. Food is scarce, you know. But then it doesn't take much to make them happy.